I think my luck is holding up. The National Museum today is open, so I'm going in. Going in the museum. This is what it looks like on the outside. National Museum. Gonna buy a ticket here. Gonna show the ticket here. So I got in. Yeah. So far nothing. We shall see. I don't know where I should go. Okay. Don't ask if I can record. Just do it anyway. Here's the English translation. Slowly scroll down. Oh, I was just told that I crossed a line. I didn't know there was a line. There was a line on the floor, which I crossed. So. Okay, she was watching me, so big deal, you know. This museum is all about ancient history. Yeah, artifacts. Oh, these are interesting. Goblets and spoons. Really big goblets. Spoons. Yeah, these are the spoons. Oh, imagine drinking that much beer. Or grog, or whatever you want to call it. Oops, there's a cross that one. And here, oh here, it's all the region, so I'll have to go to the English here. In the 15th century, King Technia, color place, gotta read fast, man. Read faster. Or just pause the video. Read faster. Traveling images. Here we go. Let me go around this way. And these are German stoneware. Achtung. Achtung, Achtung, Achtung. Achtung, Achtung, Achtung. It's all German. Okay. Achtung, Achtung, Achtung. Freestanding furniture. Well, it's obviously standing. So I don't know. Oh, this is where the king was sitting. King Bozo the Third. Anyway, tapestries and whatnot. Oh, the plates, the bowls where they serve food. These are the bowls. Different bowls. Big ones too. Except this bowl is broken. Yeah. Hold on. This room has a lot of women gowns. I don't know why they even show this in the museum. Women's gowns. It's like being in a mall. Oh, does it even belong in a museum? Maybe. Oh yeah, these are royal garments. The queens and whatnot. Oh, and their shoes. Imelda's shoes are here. Now I know what happened to Imelda's shoes. They're all gone to the Norwegian National Museum. Although Imelda has like, I think 5,000 shoes. These are nothing. So anyway. And these are the garments again. Garments of queens. Long gone. Well, some of them. Hey, that's kind of looks familiar. Maybe one of them would be Diana's. I don't think so. Oh, here we go. English. Two queens meet. And here's the English. Revolution culture. Okay, just pause the video. Pause the video. Slowly scrolling down. Pause the video. Pause the video. Pause the video again. Queen's meat. And these are the dress. Dress. More dresses here. A lot more dresses here. And the fashion. A rising nation of fashion. I was right. Just close up. Close up here. Norwegian fashion designers. They'll be fast. Okay, I'm done. And this there. And here are some tapestries and big giant plates. I don't know what they are. Oh, this is where they eat a lot of food. One big bowl. Unga unga. Unga unga. Here you go. And this, I'm not sure what this is. Oh, here's the English. History is now. And then, rich source for many. So there. see. Here we go. Yeah. I don't think I filmed this part. A lot of garments for people of Africa, I believe, yeah. These are African garments, whatnot. Back to the same room again. They look African. So, here is another room. Some pottery and designs here. Yeah, here we go. And these are more modern here. Oh yeah, these are modern. I don't know who would wear that. That's it's all modern. Why would you put this in a museum? I wonder why. Why would you put this in a museum? Oh, that's a dragon. I think that's a mouse, or if I'm not mistaken. And this is a mining. Yeah. Or demining. Oh, they're showing, yeah, I think they're showing World War II equipment here. World War II. And modern IKEA furniture. And why would you put a bicycle here? And cassette recorder and whatnot. Honestly, I wouldn't put this in a museum. Do you think they run out of ideas what to put in a museum here? It's kind of silly, to be honest. And they have a small room with the displays. Whatever. Displays of the yesteryear. The 80s, AHA. I didn't know AHA was Norwegian. That band, One Hit Wonder AHA. Oh, screen time here. Screen time. Screen shape the world. Okay. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, now, what are these? This is a bench. Artistic bench. Oh, there's more here actually, but let's go to another room. Plates of royalty and goblets and a toast to Norway. It's like not really. Egypt, Beethoven, Mozart. The classical age. Here we go. And how they formed the glassware using whatever. Oh, this looks like a spoiled kid. There you go, a spoiled kid there. It's a portrait of James Collett. I'll have to Google him. Looks spoiled. Anyway. And dress. At least they were wearing some things. Corsets or whatnot. And this, how the men dress. Kinda silly if you ask me. Anyway, here. Goblets here. And cabinets. Like. Henrik Lorentzen Beck. Yeah, closer. Beck is one of You'll have to zoom in. Anyway, let's go to the next room. Oh, I think I've been here before. Yeah, I've been here. Or it just looks familiar. All these rooms look the same to me. Oh, here. That was their entertainment. They had no internet, so they played music. And this is one of the inside teapots and whatnot. Yep. And go here. Back. Okay. This room looks familiar, but like I said, they all look the same to me. This is the vest of a gentleman. Oh, and this is the drawer. Where, oh, there's a man and a wife. And clock, of course. Jewelry, goblets. An ancient dresser. The clock, always the clock. Here, oh, ancient, really. Good homes make good communities. Okay. An old piano, an old sofa, and a touch, and the dresses, and this is a rocking chair, furniture, and other stuff here. Oh, let's go to the next room. All these rooms, actually, honestly, they all look the same. If I'm being honest, cabinet. Might as well go to the next room. Here is the next room. Ancient rooms and fashion history. Here we go, some English. In Search of Modernity, Sweden, 1905, Memory is okay, so now here we go, tradition, I don't know. Scan across an industry. See. I'm gonna have to post the video. I don't know what all these cards are watching out for. To be honest, nothing's really interesting in this museum. And I'm really serious about that. So. Looks like an IKEA chair here. Actually, in some rooms, kind of looks like IKEA. It does. Look at this. Well, maybe not all, but some. Looks like East Germany and the old typewriter and telephone, dresses, and a feather machine. Yeah. Telephone boot of yesteryear. Here's the old telephone. Here. Oh, I can open it. This is the old telephone boot. Here. Old clock, vacuum cleaner, blah blah blah. And IKEA chairs again. Looks like church. And some old posters of years gone by. Instant Impact. The work of graphic designer. Okay, here. Graphic designers. Something with the screen that doesn't allow it you to record things, you know. Because I see some flickering. You don't want us to record anything here. Honestly. Yeah, the glass somehow prevents you from recording. 1980. From product service, the 1980s. Okay, so basically this is history of the world. Finally, art enters everyday life. 19th century machine reduction. Blah 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 blah. Even this one, I can see when I'm recording it's flickering, so it doesn't allow me to record somehow. There's really no point in recording anymore. Some jewelry and some modern design here. Containers, utility objects, blah blah blah. Okay, objects. This room looks familiar, actually. Yeah, I've been in this room already. Yeah, I recognize those. I don't think I've been in this room before. Or maybe I have. Anyway, I'm on my way to the exit. The guy said just go straight. And it's to the left. Once I reach the end. Oh, I've been in this room. Remember these goblets. So this is a map. The layout of the museum here. Better go closer. The guy said there's a second floor. So I better go up. Second floor. Oh, there's even a third floor. Yeah. According to here. Yeah. I've only been to the first floor. So I better go to the second and third floor. Go up those stairs here. Second floor. I was supposed to see Edvard Munch, the scream. It's in here. Oh, there's shy because they're naked. Artwork. This one isn't shy. Nothing to be shy about. This one's really shy. This is Skrik. Come in. Gotta go closer. That's the closest I can get. Okay. Here's the next Norwegian. Edvard Munch. Supposed to be an expression of your intellect, but to me it's a lot of pretending, trying to belong in society, saying that you know art, meaning you're looking for respect from other people. And this, what the heck is this? This is art. It's a guy dancing. This is considered art. This one looks interesting. Who did this? Honestly, for me, I'm not an expert, but this is my favorite art here. Even that's just silly art. The rest is just me. Yeah. See? That one. You just flip a table and you call it art. Put some mirror on each the bottom of the table. Yep, that's art. It's worth a lot of money. Well, this sculpture is art. The rest is junk, I think. Here we go in here. Oh, this kind of psychedelic art here. Let me sit down here. And there's the guard. A lot of lazy guards here. I can see it's French. But since I hate the French, I don't appreciate this art here. What the heck? This is considered art. They just keep repeating texts. And that's considered art there. I think most people would just fast play my video, since all this art is honestly boring to me. It is. I'm not impressed. Just ask him where how to go down, so go there. Okay. And this is another room here. I think I've been here already. I've been in this room. Expression art. But this isn't all art, but expressionism. Yeah. No, it's not. It's called life force. I'm eating. So I'm eating on the second floor cafeteria here, the National Museum here. So finally. Third floor. Harriet Becker. Excuse me. Excuse me. Oh, sorry. Okay, that's it. Get back. Yep. In here. House for rituals. It's very crowded. This floor is really crowded. A lot of people are interested in her back. Whoever she is. Yeah. I don't even know who she is. I'm still there. Okay, here we go. Still alive. Yeah. Harriet Becker. The studio. There.